And now some fresh pickings from the political grapevine. Mysterious mass animal deaths that have turned up in recent days have some people very spooked and speculating about the end of the world. Arkansas officials are still puzzled about why up to 5,000 blackbirds fell out of the sky New Year's Eve. Scientists believe celebratory fireworks could possibly have been the cause. On the same day, up to 100,000 dead and dying drumfish washed up along the Arkansas River. Wildlife officials speculate the fish were stricken with an illness. One writer said the oddities, quote, evoked images of a biblical plague set loose in the land. If a river runs red anywhere in Arkansas, will officially be in the book of Exodus. There's more, though. In neighboring Louisiana, biologists are investigating a die-off of about 500 birds. Maryland officials say tens of thousands of small fish have died in the Chesapeake Bay due to the stress of cold weather. And reports coming out of Brazil say nearly 100 tons of dead fish hit the beaches Sunday, but officials still don't know why. CNN even booked actor Kirk Cameron, star of the Left Behind series about the end of days, for expert analysis. Cameron questioned why he was brought on, saying, quote, I first think they ought to call a veterinarian, not me. I think it's really kind of silly to try to equate birds falling out of the sky with some kind of end times theory.